All right, I need to eliminate Jindosh and find Anton Sokolov.
Welcome to my home, stranger. The door is always open to those with the will to pass the threshold. If you're here by appointment, then proceed and bide your time. Otherwise, I'd be remiss if I didn't inform you about the defensive mechanisms employed here, which are quite formidable. Many have entered without invitation, for reasons as myriad as the fish in the ocean. But of those who've dared to explore further, very few have found their way back out.
There are such strange and wonderful things living down in the deep. Build something like this, and why?
Someone's activated one of the mechanisms in my house.
Jindosh.
Welcome, visitor. My home is always open. It's one of my great curiosities, seeing how the common mind navigates these shifting rooms. I'm Kirin Jindosh, but you must know that. Before you stands an invention that will endure beyond my time. The Jindosh clock. All of my precious work reduced to scrap. I hope you're pleased with yourself. Well, the machine should enter active state now. Playback for combat
protocol detection.
The machine has entered combat. Not many people would still be standing after that. I invite you to continue, stranger. Just come up the stairs. Meet with me face to face in the upper hall. You're surrounded by the individual components of my greatest creation, the Clockwork Soldier. Hello, stranger. Now I think I understand. You, I've worked out who you are. Not a hired cutthroat. Your clothes are too fine. An aristocratic thrill seeker?
Clockwork soldiers, there's an interloper in my home.
Barred from the other side.
Unambiguous enemy. Unauthorized presence.
Somehow I got out of that alive. Ah, the space behind the walls. What cruelty is this? With this machine, maybe you won't have to die after all, Jindosh.
You're quite close now. I can't remember any other visitor getting so far. Do you feel pride? Anticipation?
This could be the end of the Isles.
It seems you found my bedroom. Though I confess, sleep usually eludes me. My mind won't stop turning. Playback for detection registered. There's someone behind this.
The machine mechanism detecting us. Where we were.
Playback for dead body detection. Combat protocol.
Another clock went down. Soldiers have played their part, but each costs more coin than a wealthy man sees in a lifetime.
It could take years to find a solution on my own, but if Sokolov can be tamed, together we might refine the process, making new clockworks at a
it's a long way down.
Somewhere few would have gone, the very innards of the marvelous machine.
At last, Imperial Majesty, you found me. You realize you're only the second person to set foot in this room, the most sophisticated laboratory in the Isles. Please, try not to damage anything as you die.
Clockwork soldiers, dispatch this intruder!
Okay, the machine has
this must be the electroshock machine Jindosh mentioned.
Head of the Academy of Natural Philosophy. In your
the machine concludes here, and nothing further is amiss.
Come out and end this trivial game.
Whoa. What was that? Coming from over there.
Triggering electrostatic
playback
discharge
for unambiguous enemy.
Where did you go?
Playback indicates criminal profile. The machine is over.
Combat protocol 8.
This blaze of summoning loot to the machine.
Not only will I find you, I'll have the pleasure of watching one of my clockworks. Come out and end this trivial game of cat and mouse.
I hear you, Jindosh.
Once the royal physician...
The other lab machines are draining away too much electricity.
In your prime, the most sought-after painter in all the Empire. My hero in younger days. Now, my puppet.
If you're going to use this inelegant-looking device against me, get on with it, Jindosh. Though I'm not sure what you hope to accomplish. I must admit to feeling a bit of professional curiosity as to the function of the apparatus.
Patience, friend. Patience. The sequence of events is important. You'll come to understand my electroshock machine, but when? Before or after that light leaves your eyes? And where does it go when it disappears? Who will tell me
Everyone ever loved the sound of his own voice.
The electroshock machine should work now.
Perhaps the device could tell us that.
No, sadly, it cannot. But what it can do is take from you the thing you love the most. Your precious intellect. If you won't agree to collaborate on the next clockwork prototype, I'll use the device on that brain of yours, Sokolov.
I refuse. If I'm to be a drooling idiot, at least I won't be bothered by any more of your rambling theories.
I'll give you anything you want! Stop! Don't do this! So much will be lost! An age of advancement!
Too bad it had to come to this, Jindosh.
And if I combine the acid against a copper plate, what does it do? I had an idea.
I'm bringing up the arc pylon.
I told him he was too skinny. Told him he wouldn't last a day. Poor kid. Why do I always have to be right?
Yeah, it's nice. your fortune since the Duke took over the silver mines.
Lower wages means higher profits, but it's my time that's precious. I'm not used to waiting.
Neither am I. When was the last time someone had me waiting for more than an hour? I can't remember. It's almost titillating.
How many clockworks did you say there were? It's a numbered set, if I recall.
It is indeed, but 36, 46? Very exclusive, whatever the card. Everyone at the Garden Club will be green with envy.
Imagine one of them pouring tea. It might take your hand off.
Give Jindal time.
What a bunch of degenerates.
Yeah, it's nice.
Sokolov.
Emily Caldwin, if you're here, things have gone further than I thought. But Kieran Jindosh?
Not dead, but I used his machines on him. His mind is not what it was.
You were an interesting little girl. You've become a fascinating woman.
Welcome back. Let's see. I have some upgrade plans for your gear. A pleasure to do business. Things were so much better just a decade ago. I hope you'll think of me again. You did it. How is he?
He's frail and wounded, but he'll recover.
I didn't think it was possible. You must have a story to tell. I'll hear it back at the ship.
Let's go then.